Can I sit, Jughead?
If you want.
Oh!
Whoa. Is this how you feel about me? Is it real?
But it's so cold and I don't know where. I brought you daffodils on a pretty string.
Look, I saw you guys. Jug. Jug.
And I wanna kiss you, make
sorry.
You feel alright.
Okay. I'm just admittedly, this is all way more complicated than any of us could plan.
What do you care, Andrews? Nothing, just leave him alone. Holy crap. Was it some sort of pervy blood brother thing?
Like, together? Like, romantically?
When I first met you, you were it for me.
Yeah.
I hope you know how much I love you.
All right, bye.
Another love. Oh, my tears have been used all on another love. Another love.
Can we talk? You said you loved me, and then you dumped me. You did the one thing that could actually hurt me. I know what we have. You don't.
Oh, I didn't mean all that crap I said to you. Sorry.
Archie, come on, man. It's just a stupid kiss. Right? Sorry.
Because you and Miss Flores were pulling in the right to return?
You knew all about this, right, Jughead?
Thank you.
But, Jughead, you can talk to me about anything.
I'm here for you, man. I'm not letting you out of my sight.
You two finally got together, huh?